Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Last time, well, we made our way part way up and we met Venea. Well, we met Venea, then we did that, but yeah. Oh boy. Oh, before I do anything? Oh no, I can't even do that. I'll turn up all the ledger gates. The awake. The awake. Oh, you've got to be joking.
Looking good, Ruby.
Wonderful to be with everyone.
We can definitely do this.
We need to draw aggro.
I'm sorry. I don't feel so good. I'm gonna go all out. Together. The electromagnetic tempest. Leave it to Hero Pond. I really should go now.
Got it. Not bad.
This is how we do it.
Ricky Springs winning!
Thanks for Ricky time.
Alright, I'm feeling it. Alright, it's time for a chain attack.
We can definitely go.
The electromagnetic tempest. It's hero time.
Here Ricky go.
Go now.
Okay, my turn.
Right heel.
Me too, Fiora.
We did it!
Ricky was cool, yes?
Slowly. Break away through.
Saw it coming.
Fiora!
That's good.
I'm gonna go all out.
Position.
Thing is, I want to hold on. Why do I want to hold on to the chain attack gauge? It's for this. God. Please don't. Okay, good. It's for this. This fight is a nightmare to me. It's not hard, mind you. I just absolutely hate it.
The electromagnetic tempest. Leave it to Hero Pond. Ricky, go now.
Leave it to me.
Thank you, Shaw. So
Not bad.
Ricky was cool.
How's that? Kill them. I'm gonna go all out. The electromagnetic test.
Here we can go.
Oh, now.
Okay, my turn.
She's drawing all the aggro. Dun, dun.
That was great, guys!
What are you doing, Schultz? You're going to get yourself murdered.
It's hero time!
Leave it to Hero Pong! Go now!
Got it! Keep it up!
Okay. My turn! That was great, guys!
We did it!
Monster!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Okay.
Go on.
No one dance, meet the
I'll be fine, please. Wait, everything. Gone diary.
As long as you take out one of the rabbits, fight is easier. One rabbit down. Move on to next.
All together now.
Right.
We can definitely do this.
Gone blurry.
No
split. Is that? Come on. On your feet.
You're a sidekick.
Right.
Here.
Why?
No spirit
is
bad. Please, wake up.
Get up.
We can definitely do this.
Please,
you didn't do it earlier. Thankfully, we don't have much longer to go until we meet Eggle face to face. Now we're at the Agniratha transporter. Move to Honesty.
Heroes!
I see you finally decided to show up. Let's see if we can bust these rust buckets like last time.
Think we can do it?
We'll get them. With this many troops on our side, we don't even need Shulk's help.
You're telling me you're more worried about the kid's schedule? Kinda soft for you, Atharin.
Shut up! Get moving!
Division 4, defend the barrier. Division 6, assist any wounded Hans.
Bring it on! These high Entia may be a bunch of sissies, but they've got some pretty nifty gear!
That idiot! He'll get his head knocked off at this race! Ha!
Keep it up! Show everyone the power of the Yopon!
Go, Yopon, go!
Fight like a Hiropon, Ricky!
It appears we have gained the upper hand.
Sire, if we hold our current position, a great victory is within our grasp.
It is still too early to come to that conclusion. The enemy still has hidden forces.
Your Highness, enemy reinforcements approaching from above. It's a face squadron.
They're here.
Divisions 1 to 3, continue supporting the Homs, and encircle the faces!
Your Highness, think of yourself!
Once the Vanguard has been eliminated, we must join the fight! Better that than die as cowards! Move!
Stick this in your exhaust pipe and smoke it! Who hasn't had a taste yet? Eat this! Should have stayed at home, lousy junk bots!
They're doing rather well. I do so enjoy a good show. But they have yet to unleash their power and fulfill their true potential.
Deadbeat drones! Come out and face us like real machines! I'll sort out the lot of you scum!
Such a good scene. But... time to move on to Agniratha. Still got chills from this place.
So this is the Maconis capital?
Yes, Agniratha. The heart of the Machina civilization.
It looks so desolate. Like there are no signs of anyone living here.
It truly is a soulless city.
Here, bad place. Ricky want to go.
So the Machina built this whole city. Not too shabby.
It looks like the buildings have been here for a very long time.
Look, Shulk! Dino Beast! Dino Beast, eat city!
A Dino Beast? Here?
But how?
It is a Telethia. It looks like... it's stone. Why would there be a Telethia in a place like this?
The fossilized Telethia are what remain of the beasts that attacked the capital in the ancient battle.
Why did the Telethia attack your city? Wasn't the ancient battle only between the Bionis and the Mechonis themselves?
The answer to your question can be found in that tower, the data center. It is better that you see with your own eyes. Only then will you truly understand what happened between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
So let's head over there. The city without a soul. Not one to be heard. Not one to be seen. Not one to be felt. I'm going to accept all these quests. Because we'll be probably fighting a lot of these guys. Scary thing is, all they say, these guys say they're out of control and not following orders. They probably are following orders, just not of this. But of only Ego. Shop here. Machina Biter. Karma Blades. I might get them because Fiora's starting to struggle. Don't know if I want to get anything yet. Not what I want to do. Terminal always open for business. Oh, let's go. Change equipment. Karma blades. No. Thank you. Okay. Just give you the jelly up. No, sell. Keeping them connoisseurs because they can be useful. Alright, none of these have slots, so there's.
It looks like the power's up and running.
Fiora, what's the matter? Everyone, follow me.
What is that?
It looks like it's here, but it's just an image.
No way.
Whoa, you're right.
These are memories of a time long forgotten.
Fiora?
Hey.
They were left behind by the Machina before they abandoned this place so that others may know their story.
Her voice sounds like...
In ancient times, when the Bionis and the Mechonis came into existence, I was born as well. Just as the Bionis had a soul, I came to exist in this world. As the soul of the Mechonis. I created my children on Mechonis and acquired this body. They called themselves Machina. And Mechonis was transformed into a world brimming with life. The Machina gave rise to an advanced civilization and built this great city. This city?
I can't believe it used to be so lively.
They lived their lives in peace and harmony. The gentle Machina worshipped me. Life also flourished on Bionis. The Machina generously shared the fruits of their civilization with the peoples of the Bionis. They believed their two worlds would grow hand in hand. Then, a terrible fate descended on them from above.
Thank you.
that?
The Monado?
But why? Why would the Bionis...
Wielding the Sword of Light, the Bionis attempted to destroy the Machina. Are those Telethia? I tried to save the Machina, and confronted the Bionis. And so, I confronted Zanza.
Zanza?
The battle waged on and on. Even as our life forces depleted, Zanza and I continued to fight. However, it did at last come to an end.
The giant.
This is when Zanza was imprisoned.
Taking advantage of my final blow to the Bionis, its beings took Zanza and sealed him firmly. However, the battle with Zanza had greatly consumed my life force. I warned the surviving Machina that the Bionis had not yet been destroyed, and that one day, he would be released.
I'm the one who released him.
I then entered a long and deep slumber, in preparation for Zanza's inevitable reawakening.
It's all clear to me what you wanted to do. Stop the battle between the Bionis and the Machina.
Fiora, I see now. It was her inside you.
Yes. Lady Maynith desired a body in which she could be free. And after you were captured by Egil's Mekon, it was I who transferred her soul into your body.
But why did it have to be my body?
Because... you are close to Shulk. The heir to the Monado.
It was all because of our world, because of Bionis, that this city was devastated.
Now I understand why Egil would want to stop the Bionis from reawakening.
I get it too. But how's killing any of us gonna solve his problem?
Precisely. What happened to the Machina was a tragedy. But we cannot forgive the Mekon attack on Bionis.
What worries me is the Monado that the Bionis used. It's no different from how the legends describe, but still.
It must hold a deadly power.
But you have used it wisely, Shulk. It has not overwhelmed you, as it did me.
He's right. If you hadn't been using the Monado, we wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
but it was Zanza who bestowed this sword upon me.
However, it is not Zanza who now wields the Monado. It is you, Shulk. That is also the reason why Maynoth chose Fiora as a vessel, so that the tragedy of he who wields the Monado would not be repeated.
The tragedy of he who wields the Monado?
Shulk, believe. Believe in the path you have chosen, and those who walk it with you. Maynoth once said this of the Monado. The Monado is not simply a unique weapon. It is the light within each and every person in this world.
Light? What do you mean?
It is the light of life. The will to survive no matter what. Perhaps Lady Maynoth was drawn to your light. Beyond there lies the Maynoth Shrine. Egil will be there. Is it still your intention to defeat Egil? That has not changed.
We understand the history of Mekonis now. If he is willing to listen, we will try to reason with him. But if not...
I understand. Then, if that is your decision, so be it. I will try to persuade Egil one last time. But I am prepared for his refusal.
Venea.
I know Venea said she'll try to persuade him, but she didn't sound confident.
We have to go after her.
But how do we get to the shrine from here?
Up ahead is a transporter leading to the shrine. But it's inactive. We need to trigger the verification devices to activate it. We'll find one at the top of each of the four pillars. If we trigger them all, we can use the transporter.
How Fiora know that?
Maynoth's memories. She tells me these things.
Do you know how to trigger them?
Maybe my body itself is the key.
Okay. Then let's get searching.
Let's get searching indeed. God. Oh, these are sucky gems. Not much we can do about avoiding fights. I'm not gonna try and avoid them. But I'm not going to actively search for fights. Fight.
Got you around.
feeling it. Glad you're around.
Fiora, squeaky smile.
Ah, we can do it.
Finish fight. Hero punch. Super victory.
Around. Mag storm.
Leave it to Hero punch.
I really
should go now.
Got it. Keep it up.
Okay. My turn.
Stubbly little legs. You have got to be kidding me. There we go. We can break through. I mean, we could just wait.
Perfect.
You're mine.
All together now.
Ricky together too.
was hoping for more.
Not bad!
One of the variations. Gods. Oh, and we see a new type. If you're wondering why I'm groaning, let's just say that type of Mechon I hate with a burning passion. Skill trees. Actually, wait. No HP up. Innocence. Last bit of space. Wait. We're in. Just wait for him to try and climb up here.
You're not invincible. We can definitely do this.
What are you doing, Shaw?
Okay, my turn. It's not over yet.
Hoping for fervor. Another shoulder bomb.
Sorry.
future is ours to decide.
We can definitely do this.
You're not invincible. Manano, and Chan!
Heal.
Thank you, Shulk.
How do you like that?
Ricky was useless. You're mine. We can do it, Titan. I know we can.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Fair play! You're out of here.
Backslash!
Jeez.
This'll leave a mark.
I feel like we can beat anything.
Victory to Ricky! Nice job.
Verification device. There's Wise Grimory. But we're not playing Wise Grimory. Gazoo boy! Is that just asking for trouble?
I'm gonna go all out. Everything prepared, nothing around here that can beat us.
Freaky leg fighting easy monsters. Let's stay focused.
Oh, going up there might be a... What type of crystal is a... Oh, do get platforming. Get it. Red, okay. This is fine. For some really good ones, but hey, bears can't be choosers. Well, they can be, but not in the way that we want to be. Yeah, no, this is just spam arts now. New portals. Medicine Varla. Let's see if we can just... Yep, we can run by. Cleus, killer. Floor of control for the middle platform.
You're not invincible.
You're in front.
I'm feeling pretty good.
Do you wanna have fun?
Ricky wants fun too.
Monster! Attack would be good now.
Cool. Let's do it.
Together. The electromagnetic
technique. Leave it to Hero Pod.
Ricky's stop. Go now.
Leave it to me.
Heal. Oh, come on.
Not bad.
We were amazing.
Now I've got to find a way up there. Which... just kind of requires us to use a different tact. Skill trees. Quickly check gem crafting. These are ether ups, but this is strength up, which is good. I will then utilize it. Wait, what? What sort of path does this... Oh, we have to activate first, don't we? Get the central tower.
What?
party. We want this team because this team literally makes the most sense for the boss we're gonna fight. I'm gonna try not to need to grind up a chain attack. Oh right! I forgot you're the one guarding this end.
I'm not doing too well.
Hang in there! Don't give up!
The worship terrace. Not fighting you. But we're not done.
Sensed an attack without seeing a vision first.
Your mastery of the Monado is astonishing. You cannot be permitted to live.
Gaddo! Stop! Why are you fighting us? Remember who you are!
It's no good! He's completely under Egil's control now. Remember what Venea told us!
I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gaddo, please! Answer me!
Oof. Let's go.
Being the Bionic, fire! You and the Monado are history.
Fire!
Hello, Jaggy. Oh, that actually hurts. Oh, all of us got dazed? Seriously?
Don't rush off.
Oh, come on. Come on.
We're not done yet.
Stop using enchant. No, I'm using the linear laser, thanks to you. Normal attack shot. But you're not going to. Oh, thanks, shot. Now Ryan definitely is going to be needing the healing. So are you. Why would you heal yourself? There we go. You used the right thing. Come on. Oh. A vision.
I'll crush you.
Hello, Jaggy. Move out the way. Did not want to do that. That was what I was wanting to do. Oh, not again. Seriously? I hate this fight for this reason. The second phase of this fight is so much easier. And the first fight is just fine. Come on, snap out of it.
Thanks, I'm alright now.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Cover down.
Locking onto target.
Sorry.
We haven't lost yet.
Ether jammer.
Now
I see it.
Die! Quick cannon. We don't exactly have much we can do to defend against that. No. I'm rather going to sacrifice Shulk.
Thanks.
One heal bullet.
Good to go.
Come on.
I'm not doing too much.
I'll crush you.
Really? Another blow, Jaggy? Move out the way, guys! Okay, good. Did manage to move out the way, so I can actually snap out of it. Make it.
I don't know if I can do it. Easy there, Ryan.
For one reason.
Shulk, that's good.
Time's over. Take him out.
I'll crush you.
You're really focused.
Good. Vent heat. Blow shield. What are you doing, Shulk? Oh, watch out. Laser bullet.
I'm not doing too well. No! I missed.
Fine.
Thanks.
I want to wait. So
you're not invincible.
Okay.
I won't lose anyone on the field.
Partly just so I can get a free use of this.
Okay, my turn. Stream edge. You're up. Yeah. Rhyme time.
Rhyme. Really? It missed. Perfect.
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her, marry her even.
I don't know or care. It changes nothing.
No, you always protected me and Juju. This isn't you!
I said I don't know you! I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable, for we are one. Perfect in body and mind.
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Whatever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well then finish us off, Sharla and all. We all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh?
Shut your mouth!
up, an idiot. That was your last chance.
He's not giving up. The stories about Gaddo of Colony 6 are true.
Except, he still can't kill her. He's missing Charlotte on purpose.
Gaddo, you're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gaddo, please! Don't you remember me? It's Charla!
Wither and die as all life on Bionis will! Feel our wrath!
Shug. Can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, Ahom's heart will remain. It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart pulling him back.
Gaddo!
I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora.
Hey,
come on! Right!
One, three times. You'll know names. Please.
Enemy reinforcement.
Now we're gonna focus on these guys. All to build a chain attack. Shulk! I just said focus attacks on this one! Idiots! They're not even focusing attacks! Engage at will. Focus attacked. Really? Really? Couldn't do anything because...
This shot will take you down!
And the delay. Can't do anything about it. We'll literally have to sack this run because they went for the other one. For whatever reason. Granted.
Leave it to Ryan.
I'm ready.
No. And because Shulk decided, best idea.
This shot will take you down.
Venting heat. Heal blast. Perfect.
Yeah, well played. We did it.
Well, as perfect as you can get. Oh my god.
This shot will take.
He's attacking Charla. Good. You drew the aggro. Not the person I wanted to draw the aggro.
Everyone, let's go!
cool off. Quick cannon.
Leave it to me.
Oh no, not laser bullet. Oh, laser bullet's gonna suck. Okay, I'm gonna draw him away. Nope. Oh, he actually managed to hit me, but. Yeah, that's part of the fight, just having to retry it.
All right.
We are the appropriate level to fight him, though.
This is our target. It's the power of the Monado.
Okay,
things are really heating up.
Oh my god.
This shot will take you down!
I hate this fight, so I might just make this fight and only this fight easy. I want to. Oh my god, game. Yeah, no, I'm going to make this fight easier. I don't like. I really don't like this fight. System. Spit mode. I think it's in options. Normally not one of doing this, but I want to get past this fight today. I don't like this fight. We do, but also allows me to kind of show off.
It's,
well, yeah, it's not fun. I don't like this fight. I don't care. Honestly, I think the only fight I hate more is that famous boss fight. If you know what it is, then you know why. If we ask, I was always planning probably of doing one more run of it, and then just doing a casual mode. Keep the fight. Burning passion. Energy. Yeah, this is one of the character modes not really fondly.
Fiora? Was that you, or...?
As for him, he'll be fine. Don't worry.
Gado!
Forgive me, Shana.
It's okay. It's all right now. I'm just so happy to have you back.
While I was under his control, I realized something. Egil once wished only to break the circle of suffering. He believed that if blood is spilt now, a new world will be born. But something terrible happened. And now... Now, he's consumed with vengeance.
Egil.
Go! Get out of here! Stop them doing what they did to me! To anyone else!
I promise I'll be back for you. Until then, stay safe.
Drink it. You must be thirsty.
Thanks.
Don't go dying on us. After we take Egil down, we'll get you looked at.
You don't look like any doctor I've ever seen.
I know a good doctor nearby. She is Machina, though.
It'll do. I'll be right here. Hey, kid. What's your name?
Ryan.
Do me a favor, Ryan. Take care of Sharla.
Before we end off this episode, stupid. Forgot about this cutscene.
Seer, what is it?
I have an unpleasant feeling.
A vision?
No.
But something is not right. The Mekon are neither attacking nor defending. It is as if they abandoned the fight as soon as it began.
Impossible. This is a key strategic position. They would never abandon it. Perhaps they have forces hidden on Mekonis.
Hidden forces? Could it be? Your Highness, Shulk and the others are in danger. Will you grant me the use of a Havres?
You intend to aid them? I need you here!
I did not have a vision, but nevertheless, I can sense something. The Mekonis is awakening.
Gaddo, I hope you can see me.
He did see you, Sharla. No, I just want to show this. Nice. But we now get a new art and my favorite art of yours. Final Cross! I usually get rid of zero gravity for it. Requires very high tension, but it forces topple. But before I end off this episode, while I set up the party, there is something I need to talk about, which is unused weapons. Right, I forgot I have to change that, because I don't like seeing that, and that's the one of only two fights. And yeah, that will just make that disappear. And that is in terms of one weapon I wish was put in, which is, I believe it's called Jade Face's Cannon. Even though it was called Ghetto's Cannon. It's a cannon of Jade Faces that Sharla can use. And I wish we could use it! Because it would be such a nice upgrade for Ghetto's rifle. But nevertheless, next time we'll go face Eagle. And, well, since the Mekonis is awakening, we need to make this one count. See you guys then. Xeno and Zuma, signing out.